But wait, there's more. Assuming that your timeline is all color corrected and all the shots are the same and you can actually just throw on one LUT for the whole thing, whether it's this presetted LUT or it's one you kind of played around a bit and made your own preset out of, you can actually add these LUTs to your clips in an easier way by doing it all at one time.
So here's footage that I shot of my friend Alana for her channel Life vs. Mom. So all these clips are the exact same, so we need to color grade them. What I'm gonna do is go to File, New, Adjustment Layer, and then hit OK. I'm then going to take the adjustment layer and drag it onto my timeline and spread it across, spanning the three clips. Now, I already created a color grade that I turned into a preset, so I'm gonna grab that preset and throw it onto the adjustment layer. And there you go, all three clips are now graded the same with this adjustment layer. And then the final product looks like this.
Hi guys, Alana here. Welcome to my channel, Life vs. Mom. I'm so excited to share my life with you guys. Life vs. Mom is a lifestyle blog that follows my life as a mom.
This way, instead of adding the LUTs to individual clips and having to delete things and go back and change things, we can do it all at once with an adjustment layer. And also, if you have certain shots and certain sections that are supposed to be with one LUT and it's supposed to be another one in another part, you can always split your adjustment layer in half and add different LUTs to adjustment layers. Adjustment layers are great ways to add things to a broad part of your timeline without having to affect each individual clip. So I hope that helped you guys a lot. If you got any questions, leave a comment below or hit me up on Twitter at customatic. And I hope you guys keep feeding the world with digital content. My name is Joshua Tubbs and I will see you in the next video. Deuces. To me, this is one of the most artistic parts in the editing process. It's like we get to paint, but we're not really painting. Holler at me, Van Gogh. Let's get creative. Now I'm gonna show you guys a quick way I color grade using LUTs.